Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, the patron saint of youth, is also an outstanding model for reconciliation. Novena to Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, Day 6. Called to reconcile with God, nature, and humanity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's invoke. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us Saint Aloysius Gonzaga as an outstanding model for reconciliation. When I am tossed by the flame of anger and hatred, give me the grace to reconcile with myself and others, O Divine Master. Let's talk to Saint Aloysius. Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, you really believed that the kingdom of God cannot be present, cannot exist among us if we do not understand and respect each other's freedom of expression, rights, and dignity. In this painting at Saint Aloysius College Chapel, Mangalore, I see you reconciling your brothers who were in conflict. I remember the words of Jesus who said, "Blessed are the peacemakers, they will be called the children of God." Let us now pause for a while to make our personal intention. Saint Aloysius Gonzaga, pray for us. I believe that the world can be restored to its harmonious coexistence only through reconciliation. I believe that I need to be reconciled with God, with nature, and other human beings. I wish to be an agent of reconciliation.